what is a restrictor screw or throttle plug? A restrictor screw or throttle plug serves to control pressure fluctuations within the gauge. By installing the screws or plug, users can regulate the flow of fluid into the gauge, stabilizing reading and mitigating the effects of rapid pressure changes.
What is a directed drive gauge? A directed drive gauge eliminated the need for gears or linkages by directly transmitting pressure to the sensing element. This design ensures immediate response to pressure changes and minimizes potential mechanical failures associated with complex transmission system.
Why do pressure gauges need to be liquid-filled? Liquid-filled pressure gauges are essential for dampening mechanical vibrations, particularly in environments prone for high levels of vibrations and pulsations. Additionally, the liquid lubricates internal components, enhancing longevity and accuracy.
What are the differences between case-filled fluids? Case-filled liquids such as glycerin or silicone oil are selected based on their viscosity, temperature, stability, and compatibility with the process medium. For instance, silicone oil is commonly used for its wide temperature range and resistant to chemical degradation.
What is the difference between lens materials? Pressure gauge lenses are available in different materials, including acrylic, polycarbonate, and glass. Acrylic offers excellent clarity, resistance to impact, but may degrade when exposed to certain chemicals. Polycarbonate provides superior durability, resistance to impact, and temperature fluctuations. Glass provides the highest form of clarity, resistance to chemicals, but may be more prone to damage.
Are pressure gauge internal oil-free? Pressure gauges internals can be oil-free, particularly in applications where oil contamination is undesirable. Dry gauges utilize mechanisms that do not require internal lubrication with oil, ensuring compatibility with sensitive process or environments where oil presence is prohibited.